And this is why fireworks should be banned. Last night there was some being let off pretty much right next to our barns. Yeah, he was fine last night. He said this morning.